Well, guys, there's some great news for all Akshay Kumar and Salman Khan fans. And the news is that Salman Khan aur Akshay Kumar ki mulaqat haali mein Mumbai ke film city mein hui thi, where they discussed a whole bunch of things. Now, we're going to get into this story, but before that, I'd also like to point out ki dono ki film, yani ki Salman Khan ki film Radhe aur Akshay Kumar ki film Laxmmi Bomb, Eid 2020, that means 22nd May 2020 ko साथ में रिलीज होने जा रही है. एंड दिस न्यूज हैड कम आउट अर्लियर लास्ट ईयर और काफी सारे स्पेकुलेशंस हो रहे थे अबाउट द फैक्ट कि दिस इज द क्लैश ऑफ टू ऑफ द बिगेस्ट स्टार्स ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री. इन दोनों दीज टू एक्टर्स आर गोइंग टू बी लॉकिंग हॉर्न्स एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस एंड देयर इज गोइंग टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ कॉम्पिटिशन बिटवीन देम एंड द रिलेशनशिप इज इन ऑल दैट गुड. एंड ऑल दीज रूमर्स एंड स्पेकुलेशंस हैव बीन कमिंग नॉट जस्ट फ्रॉम द मीडिया बट बाय फैंस एज वेल. नाउ द गुड न्यूज इज, एंड नो पन इंटेंडेड, द गुड न्यूज इज दैट ऑल दीज स्पेकुलेशंस हैव बीन प्रीटी मच पुट टू रेस्ट जब सलमान खान और अक्षय कुमार दोनों साथ में फिल्म सिटी में अलग अलग सेट पर शूट कर रहे थे. और जैसे ही सलमान खान को पता चला कि अक्षय कुमार बाजू वाली सेट पर शूट कर रहे थे, ही वेंट ओवर टू अक्षय कुमार वैनिटी वैन और दोनों ने साथ 20 मिनट कुछ यू नो टाइम स्पेंड किया. एंड दे स्पोक अबाउट अ होल बंच ऑफ थिंग्स एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू सोर्सेज क्लोज टू द स्टार्स, दे सेड दैट बोथ द स्टार्स डिस्कस द क्लैश ऑफ देयर फिल्म्स एंड हाउ इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर बोथ द फिल्म्स टू डू रियली वेल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस. They both wished each other all the very best. They both want each other to excel in their respective films. And they all both said that, you know, this is going to be great for the industry if two of the biggest stars coming together on the same day have two very big releases which do exceedingly well at the box office. So, yes, the ichha yahi hai ki dono ki filme kafi successful rahe box office par aur dono ki filme bahut bahut paise kamaye. And yes, eventually in the long run, that will be great for the industry, especially within the second quarter of the year. So that will be an extremely great boost to the industry. Now, having said that, jahan par competition aur speculation ki baat aati hai, wahin par kuch time pehle Salman Khan ne Akshay Kumar ki film Good News dekhi thi, and he had said that he really liked the film, and in a statement he said this: I hope this film becomes Aki's biggest hit. I have worked with Aki and he's a dear friend of mine and I will always wish him best. This whole thing that our film has opened well and not his is not good to say. We will be coming together on Eid next year and I hope his film does well or even better than us. I wish him all the very best. Every film should do well. And that is what Salman Khan had to say about Akshay Kumar's film which had released in December of 2019, and the film was called Good News. And according to a source close to Salman Khan, unhone kaha tha ki Salman Khan ne is film ko dekha aur unhe bahut pasand aayi ye film. So obviously he was sending out best wishes to Akshay Kumar and hoping that this film became the biggest film of his career. Now, jahan par again we come back to the clash at the box office. Well, we are definitely hoping for two cracker films jahan par as an audience we get to go and watch you know both these films on in the same week or probably on the same opening weekend, and we're entertained as an audience because who doesn't love Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar, and a clash of the two of them at the box office is going to be truly insane.